Can someone please give me any letter of the alphabet?
T!
T!
T! Oh, T! Now, can someone else please give me a verb that begins with the letter T?
Trip.
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 Thank you.
Trip.
Trip.
What an awesome Allman Brothers concert!
We're listening to the music!
I love dancing like a swingy weed!
Did you eat that brownie too?
Whoa, I ate a cookie.
Oh. I'm pretty sure it was the same person that made the brownie and the cookie.
Yeah,
had drugs in them.
I think that even though I'm me and you are you, we're on a
trip.
Broke up with
with your brother, Dwayne Allman.
Yeah, and I don't want anyone to bring him up tonight.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
It's really tough. We were brothers.
Right. All those people, they came to the Allman Brother concert, okay? Yeah. They were committed. They
yeah.
want to see
one
you.
Allman Brother.
Yeah, and we're all your cousins. Yeah.
The Doobies. I love you, Doobie cousins. I get hard a little. I'm sorry.
Rick!
Oh, no!
What'd you take anyways,
oh,
bro?
I don't know how to break away. Oh, is that bad? Oh, God. Oh, my God. That shit is stolen.
Stop touching it.
Whoa. Ah, guys, come on.
I took these magic mushrooms from the guy out of the door.
The dude is hanging out underneath the speaker.
Terry?
Yeah.
Deaf Terry who hangs underneath.
He's a taper. He records all of our songs and we allow him because that's the way we can spread our music virally.
Oh yeah. Yeah, everybody knows don't take the shrooms from Deaf Terry.
Wait, what? Don't take the shrooms from Deaf Terry?
Oh yeah, we all did that in 94 and look at us.
He used to be a pirate. What do you think's gonna happen to me then?
Man, you just gotta relax and play the music. You got 30,000 screaming almond heads out there.
Shit, both of them are drunk. The curtains are parting. What was that?
This is so weird. your science homework? It's me, Papa Alvin. Yes? Dwayne? What? Oh, Mother Doobie.
Mother Doobie? Am I Papa?
I am Papa Dwayne, do your science homework and we'll play tetherball. You love your childhood tetherball.
Hey, Dad. Hey, Mama Doobie.
Dwayne.
Hey, Dwayne. Shut up.
Strong boy. So smart.
Love you guys.
Shut up, Greg.
I just recorded a bunch of music today and got the starring role in the play.
How do you do it, Dwayne? Everything you set your mind to, you're able to do. If only your brother Greg was half as talented as you.
Who's this guy Greg everybody keeps talking about?
Come on, Dwayne. You know me. I'm your brother. Your older brother.
Yes. Ray, you're not a real Alvin.
What?
You're part of the Yardbird family.
Oh, father. When they brought you home from the hospital, you felt such intense feelings of love.
Oh, you did.
I wanted to be close to you. I wanted to ride on go-karts, get up some trampolines, and maybe one day be in a band together.
Oh. You know I wanted that too, Rob.
I didn't know that.
Mom, Dad, I was talking about how cute you were. Made me feel like I had to do things I didn't want to do. Like be good at basketball and stuff.
You don't really want to be good at basketball? You are excellent.
All I do is play the bass, guitar, sing.
You do all that amazingly too. Brother, I don't want this schism to last until it's too late. Why don't we hold each other? And see what happens.
Hold him, Wayne, hold him.
I don't want to melt you like I did with the other people.
Wake up, Laura!
Thank you, thank you! That was our first number.
Guys, did
I just lose time?
I don't.
You were rocking, bro.
Yeah.
Really? I just... Guys, everybody! I just had a really crazy trip. I know that I'm not supposed to be doing drugs right now, but I took some mushrooms from Terry. Hey, there's Terry.
Hello, it's me, Terry.
I'm Terry.
I can't hear you, I'm deaf.
Okay. Anyway, those mushrooms made me go into my mind and made me realize that this concert's a sham. We shouldn't be performing. I can't just be an Almond Brother. I need to be an Almond Brothers.
Yes.
Dwayne.
Great. What happened to you up there, man? Playing with the Doobies never sounded better.
You know what? This was missing. Was another bass.
I'm sorry, man. I was a piece of shit to you growing up. Yeah. And not much better when we were playing together.
I know. Remember that last big fight that we had?
I said you weren't even my brother. And then I tied your underwear in a knot around your mouth. My father's still connected to your butt.
That was really brutal to do to your brother. Well, listen, get up on stage. I don't want to be just an Almond Brother. Wait, where are you going?
No, I just was going to ask Terry if he had any more of them shrooms.
Drugs.
Do you believe in life after drugs?
You make the
those noises?
Hello, little doobie. Do your science homework.
Daddy doobie?
Mama almond.
You'll never be as good as your brother doobie.
I'm John Almond.
And it is I, Mecca Eric Clapton.
Tell them all to get out of here and you'll get back on that stage and rock it out for those 30,000 people at this revival concert.
I believe in life after drugs.